So, welcome again everyone to the closing session. And today is a special closing session because it is not only the closing session of the conference, but it's also the 8th anniversary of the LibreOffice project. Exactly 6 hours ago, and 6 hours ago, we launched the first press release to announce the birth of the Document Foundation and LibreOffice, but we will cover that later. First, thank you to Tirana in general. Event. And so let's have on stage the people that are on the on this slide. So Silva, Iona, Marinella, Suela, Nafi, Angelo, Redon, and Sophie. And I think also, as we have seen quite often them, I would like to have also Sidorella and Mariana. They are not officially organized, but I think they are part of their being part of the team. Is there anyone else missing, Redon, that has contributed to the same level?
In a standard format, so ODP or PDF,
either to Sophie or to conference at LibreOffice.org. Please do that before
next
year.
Without the
dot.
No, without the
at the
end of Sophie.
Sophie.
Ah, Sophie. Okay.
Send the second address, please.
No, I mean we will add to the Telegram group so that you will get it. So next year conference will be any guess. And then what is left we will even to open up some Sunday. It's finished. Thank you everyone for the conference, and I think we have some celebration to enjoy back that is slowly coming forward.